What do the majority of these teas all have in common? The vast majority of brands on the shelves have mesh tea bags that are composed of 20 to 30% plastic. According to studies, a single standard tea bag releases 11.6 billion microplastics and 3.1 billion nanoplastics into every cup of tea. I don't have any examples to show you here at this grocery store, but a great alternative is just to buy loose leaf tea and get your own metal strainer and make your own tea.